Tonight, home teams on the ice, Scott Clark.
It was exciting tonight.
Yeah. Real exciting. Couldn't get much better than it did on the ice on the island tonight. The Rangers versus the Islanders. A win by the Isles would tie them for third place with the Rangers. And the Islanders had not allowed a Ranger win in 12 tries on the island. Talk about excitement. 3-3 after one. Second period off the shot by Turcotte. Mike Gartner there for the rebound goal to make it 4-3. He also had an assist along with two goals. But on the other side, Pierre Turgeon had a hand in every Islander goal. Two assists and then this. His second goal made it 4-4. Later in the second, the Islanders scored but had it waved off because referee Don Kaharski ruled the whistle had blown first. Take a look. What do you think? What do you think? Late whistle, folks, but it ended 4-4. The Isles still tied the Devils for fourth place. Elsewhere on the board, Toronto and St. Louis 1-1 in the third.
February 1st, and the rivalry really started to heat up as far as this season is concerned. As for the game, Gartner to Olchek, and he scores for the Rangers. Then the game tied at 4-4, turned to the Islanders. Benoit Hogue hits the post, and that's how this one ended in a 4-4 tie.